Any Rhode Islander can instantly recognize his work, and local cartoonist, artist extraordinaire Frank Galasso is at it again with some new work just in time for the holiday gifting season. Fittingly, he joins us this morning in studio to chat all about it. Good morning, Frank.
Good morning, man.
Great to see you, sir. It's our pleasure. You, sir, have been hard at work. You've crafted some new works for the holiday season. Talk about what you have here and what people can pick up for you just in time for Christmas.
Well, we're going to start over here with our new Patriot poster.
Love that.
This is my first time where I've done every single game, captures the entire season from last year's championship.
How long does something like this take you? When do you start? When do you complete it?
Well, I was fortunate to have these from last season already created.
So right.
I compiled them together in a little compilation. And it takes a couple of months to get the guys drawn up and stuff.
Because you want them to look just right. These prints are going to be on people's walls in their homes for years to come, and you want them to be perfect, and you've absolutely done a remarkable job right there is what you have. And also some great ideas here. You know, we've seen some of these postcards actually in the movies. We're talking Dumb and Dumber. These things, we've seen them on the big screen. People can purchase these from you as well.
Yeah, this is very popular. They have their own cult following. So this card was featured in the movie, but there's a poster version of this and the mug version.
Sure.
Then we have some new Poppy's 500 mug, which is really popular right now. The I Love Tom mug, which is really popular with the girls.
I think I may need to add that to my mug collection. It's also popular with me. And moving down the line here.
The old stand is the Rhode Island mug is the number one seller for years now. This particular piece.
Yeah.
And the postcards, believe it or not, I saw a lot of postcards at Christmas time. Like people come into the mall and buy the Rhode Island themed postcards. And again, you have the Rhode Island. I've shrunken down a little bit now. I'm going to smaller sizes that are like ready to go gifts. They're already framed and they're smaller. Because a lot of people that collect my work were saying, you know, I can't get any more work on the wall. They're too big. Yeah.
And we were saying, too, earlier, you know, before we went on, you know, myself, Will, and Michaela, great gifts for someone who lives out of town. They want to take some of Rhode Island to their new residence or whatnot. And people, talk about where you can get these things. Certainly, they can order them online, but you have a physical location as well, Warwick Mall.
I have a kiosk at the Warwick Mall. Actually, you have a large group right now watching you on the Jumbotron.
Hey, everybody.
The food court down at Warwick Mall.
Get and back to walking.
They do. They walk and they're watching right now where I give them a heads up.
Sure. People can find you there and they can see the stuff up close and they can pick a size that works for them and they can pick up a great gift idea for the holiday season.
And I'm there from open to close every day.
They can come on and see. And Frank, before we wrap up here, certainly, I want to try our hand here. I'm going to give you one Sharpie right there and one pad, buddy. And I'm going to take one Sharpie and one pad. And right now, I'm going to attempt to draw you, okay, in 1 minute's time, and you have your hands full. You're going to attempt to draw this face. All right, 40 seconds. Here we go, buddy. Let's see what you can do. Here we go. 37 seconds. The countdown is on. Oh, I see. Look at that hair. Nice part you got going on there, buddy. I like what's going on there. There we go. This is so easy. I'm going to have to open up my own kiosk at the mall. I'm telling you, I am an absolute natural, Frank. What do you think? Is it easy to work with this face?
I hope so.
All right, let's see. How about that? That's Brendan right there. Nicely done. I say that's pretty good. And look, I think I captured your likeness right there is what I did. You look thin, buddy. You lost
you
some weight.
You can take over for me. When you're ready, just let me know.
Nobody beats
I'll
you, Frank.
I'll hand the torch over to you any day.
Thanks, pal. You heard him right here. He's got terrific work. You can check it out for yourselves at the Warwick Mall kiosk right through the holidays.